We remember something new with each telling. Together, let's tell the story again and again. Of those 5 fateful days when the Sun Cult rose against us. The heroes are different every time. The world changes every time. Journeys end, but stories live on. How will you be remembered? Long ago, in this land we call Asaria, our heroes were just travelers trying to find a way home.
Thank you.
The village gathered to feast and watch the moon rise. Everyone sang into the darkness to welcome the full moon. But she didn't rise. The singing stopped. Panic spread across the village.
Thank you. You Thank you. I go into the ever-burning glass.
Without Marduk's leadership, the Sun Cult dissolved. Betrayers were cast into the wilderness to perish. Yet still, the moon did not return. The pale dancer's wings blew colder, and her owls flew no more. The great mother's harvests grew weak, and her wolves howled in every season. The silver sister's secrets faded into dust, the songs of knowledge unsung. The queen of heaven no longer guided our laws and judgment. Her faithful left tombs, flying we know not where. Every year we honor what remains of her memory with a great feast, and tell the stories of the heroes that fought for her, and now live among the stars.